Looking ahead, the Texas Pecan Festival kicks off Thursday, and there's plenty of family fun happening in Groves. Carnival rides, games, and vendors, and a ton of food, including gumbo, barbecue, and of course, dishes that feature pecans. You can also look forward to a washerboard tournament and a cooking competition. A lot happening at Lions Park on Jackson Boulevard in Groves. Kicks off this Thursday and continues through the 13th. That Sunday, it is a free event.